Big Poppa here. Let's cook some brisket. Brisket, I get asked all the time how to cook brisket. We're starting with about 11-pound Strew Branch Wagyu brisket. Now, the interesting thing about brisket is they're all different. So when you go to trim them, it's always good to take a little minute to look at it. Backside, or what's called fat side. We got the flat side. The flat is what you serve traditionally sliced. You slice it against the grain, like every other meat. You have here the point. I'm gonna trim it a little bit like I do on comp, because I wanna get burn ends and show you how to make burn ends. But I start here on this backside, and I trim this fat right here off pretty good. Only on the point side. And it seems kind of aggressive, but it's really not. You see I'm getting this out? I have this how I want it now on this side for the time being. If you notice all the fat here, that's the marbling, and that's what we gotta render out of it. And I'm gonna turn it over. I'm gonna trim it down. And here's a good way to show you the flat and the point. And you see there's not as much marbling in the flat as there is the point. So they get cooked differently. Now it's time to trim her up. You see I'm taking all this fat off because again, I want burn ends. If you don't want burn ends, after you kind of clean everything up, you can start your seasoning and cooking now. But that's not how we do it. See right there, that's where I'm gonna stop. Now there's a couple things and a lot of schools of thought. Some competition cooks completely separate their point from their flat. I don't. I think fat's good to a certain extent because I think it's insulation. Now, I'm almost ready to go. Now what you want to do is on the top there's these fat pieces and this silver string. So I want to come in here. You don't want to take too much off. You want to take the fat off. So we're going to start with Little Louis seasoned garlic salt with black pepper as a base rub. So I start with this one because I don't want to get the flat side, which is the presentation side, all seasoned and then turn it over and mess up the seasoning. So I start on this side. It's just a little light coat. Big Poppa's happy ending. And we're going to hit it with Big Poppa's money rub. We're not going to be shy either. Don't worry about the big salt. I designed it into it. It dissolves during the cook. Now you're going to let this sit for about 20 minutes or 30 minutes until it starts kind of sweating and shining. Instead of glue, I'm going to use olive oil, one of these mistos, because I can select, other than Pam or any of the spray ones, I can select the quality of olive oil I want to use. There's my glue. I'm using glue after the fact because I think it's really important to get the rub on, then something that bonds it, instead of putting an oil or something and then the rub. So I'm gonna flip it over. I'm gonna hit it with some Little Louis seasoned garlic salt. I'm gonna hit it with some Happy Ending. I'm gonna hit it with some money rub. Yeah, I'm not afraid to coat it with it, and I'm not afraid of the salt content. This is gonna be my friend in the cook. Hit it with my top coat. Meanwhile, we've preheated the smoker to 275. So we'll see outside with this. We'll put it on the smoker. Here we go with our Strew Branch brisket trying to foil. Now, if you remember, I told you in about 3 hours, we'd be foiling. But since it was a smaller brisket, it's always good to check. And it's ready to foil because it's 152. So here's what we're gonna do. It's double foil. Again, when you foil, you get all the air out. Also, when you're doing brisket, remember where your point is. Remember the point's that big one? I mean the spot here that we trimmed away? So we're gonna get our burn ends. Remember, you also foil so the seam is above your liquid line, because your brisket is gonna continue to render fat out of it, especially a Wagyu brisket, because it's got a lot more marbling than some of your choice and select. I'm gonna go on the fat side. Just about a quarter cup of apple juice in here. So we're gonna put this on and we're gonna probe it. We're gonna end up pulling it somewhere around 205 internal temperature. But really, with brisket, with pork, it's more about the feel when you put the probe in. Brisket. Had a probe in it. I don't even wanna look at the temperature, I just wanna feel it. Going in nice and easy. That's what I want right there. Okay, so I'm gonna pull it out. Okay. So I'm gonna open it up right away. And I'm gonna vent it. Okay, because I want it to stop cooking. If I left it in the foil, it would continue cooking. And the brisket, that's not good. When it's done, it's done. I'm also gonna get some of this juice out of here. I'm gonna separate the fat from the juice. Now I'm gonna refoil it. Just gonna put a little bit of the juice back in. Not a lot. But if you see here, the fat line, that's with Wagyu, you have so much more fat because there's so much more marbling. I'm gonna get it nice and tight in the foil again. I'm not gonna do anything with it right away. I'm gonna give it about 20 minutes sitting here, and then I'm gonna put a beach towel on it. You can put an army blanket. I don't recommend putting it in a cooler now, which a lot of people do. Let's say the brisket, it's been resting. Pull it out. I want you to reach under here. I'm gonna pull it apart. We're gonna do some burnt ends here, just a few. Little bombers. Ooh, beautiful little smoker in here. Just a little bit of sauce. We're gonna put them back in the smoker just for a second. Take a spoon and get some of this other stuff. Oh, this is good, it's coming out good. Going with the grain. Get that nice and good. Now I'm just gonna put a little sauce on the top. See the grain's running this way? Remember I told you cut against the grain? Right about right here. This is good, I can already tell. Smoke ring, but look at how shiny it is. That means I got the juice and the fat just right. I'm gonna put it back in the foil and wait for the burnt ends. Okay, finished with the burnt ends, here they are. I like them, I can squeeze them. Perfectly rendered. So there you have a nice little brisket plate. Smoking easy, easy smoking. That's our slogan. Keep on smoking.